who says, the reason why I do this, the reason why I started the blog 11 years ago, this is as a gay man, I know what it's like being hated just because I exist. I cannot tolerate that for anyone else. I know what it feels like, and I don't want any other human ever to experience that. You should be free to be your authentic self and live your best life. And that is not a reality in every country in this world, but it should be a goddamn reality in this one.